Yes.
How do you know? Did you know the girl?
No, she's my younger, मेरी छोटी बहन की लड़की है. मैं तो ये लोग ने जो हेल्प किया मैं नहीं भूल सकती. मैं नॉर्थ इंडियन होकर तमिल भी पूरा नहीं बोल पा रही थी. मैंने बताया ऐसे हो गया हेल्प मिला कि एनीथिंग में.
I myself am Dhanvantri, SHO Kirma Magan PS, on 30-12-2020, based upon the complaint received by Indra Somani in crime number register in a kidnapping case, and we came to know that he went on auto. The auto, after verifying the CCTV and also inquiry with all the auto stand drivers, we filtered and also identified one of the auto. She came for modeling job at Chennai. The missing 5-1-2021, that missing girl contacted my friend at Pondi to an inquiry about the Pondicherry, what is going on. And then we came to know that the Instagram, this and also traced and located and went to Chennai.
That was very creditable. That moment they got a you got a complaint, you traced them through the CCTV cameras of
next,
the highway. Very, very creditable. Basically, we brought them to be rewarded. This is an outstanding case where the police station, these officers have traced a missing girl, a 15-year-old girl, within a few days, without any harm to her. And they've traced her through the CCTV cameras and on the spot inquiries of the three-wheel scooters and the bus stands and even the place where she could. It's an extremely creditable case, and the complainant is exceedingly very happy that the police did such a great job. So we brought all of them officers together to be rewarded and recognized. Because good work of the police also must get to be known to the people. We will send you all letters, okay? Very good letters to be on your record.
In the letter of this.
It's excellent work. Kalpana, very good. Sir, you're a very fine officer. Very good. That's very good, Rakesh. That's the way to lead. The memorable moments of the service, aren't it?
Yes, ma'am. Yeah.